54,000 people were evacuated from the city of Augsburg in southern Germany after construction workers discovered an unexploded World War II bomb on Christmas morning. Because of the size of the 1.8-tonne bomb, the evacuation zone was 1.5 kilometres. Although evacuations of this sort are common, this is the biggest single evacuation for an unexploded Allied bomb in post-war Germany. Around 100 citizens took shelter in the city's football stadium.